Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good morning, Dan Lamb.
Good morning, Valder.
Thank you for joining me here in Dallas, Texas, as I talk to people across the nation. I want my audience to know that Dan Lamb, he's the president of the Arbor Day Foundation. It's the largest nonprofit dedicated to planting trees. It's been around since 1972. Dan, I'm so excited that you're here because you're going to tell us about a new study, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, we all love trees, and we all learned early on in grade school that trees are important. They help to clean our air, clean our water, cool our cities. And now we have a brand new report coming out today in collaboration with the USDA Forest Service and the University of Nebraska that helps to quantify the economic benefits of trees in our cities and towns.
Tell us a little bit about those benefits that was detailed in the report so people can understand the value.
You bet. Well, one of the things we learned is that the trees in our front yards and our backyards and in our neighborhoods are helping to boost property values by more than $31 billion nationwide. And we've known for a long time, people like living near trees. They'll even pay more for a home that has trees in the yard. But to see this scale of economic impact was really impressive.
It is impressive. I'm so glad you say that because I live in an older neighborhood and a lot of people cut down the trees. Now, sometimes they need to be cut down, but I don't think all of them need to be cut down. So maybe if they know they're cutting down money, they'll keep those trees.
That's a great point. And it isn't just the property values. One of the other things we've learned in the report is that trees in our communities are helping to provide more than $73 billion worth of environmental benefits. Things like carbon sequestration, removing air pollutants, reducing stormwater runoff, and the list just goes on and on. So those trees are working hard for us, not just making our streets more beautiful, but bringing real economic value.
Well, as I said, I'm in Texas. I talk to people across the United States, but my home base is Texas. How does Texas stack up, if you can tell me, when it comes to the impact of having trees?
You bet. Well, this report documents that the tree canopy in Texas communities is valued at almost $8 billion. And I know everybody in Texas is going to be really excited to know that that's the number one state in the nation. And so anyone who wants to learn more about what states fall behind Texas, any of your listeners can go to arborday.org/tree report to see how other states stack up. But I know Texans will be proud to know they're number one.
I like that. And one more thing, tell me about the Arbor Day Foundation, because you sound like you do great work.
Well, the Arbor Day Foundation is the world's largest nonprofit organization dedicated to planting trees. And our mission is very simple. We inspire people to plant, nurture, and celebrate trees. And that's what we do every day. And I'll tell you, there's never been a more important time to be planting trees than today. As we learn from this report, they're bringing true economic value to our neighborhoods and our communities. But trees and forests are also helping to solve some of the biggest issues facing our nation and facing the globe. So it is the time for trees, and we're excited to get to work with great partners in Dallas like the Texas Tree Foundation and others to plant more trees to keep boosting that value.
One more question. I have this from Instagram. They want to know, when is Arbor Day?
Well, the National Arbor Day is the last Friday in April, and it's always a time to celebrate trees and not just celebrate the past trees, but celebrate planting today so that we can celebrate those trees for the next 20, 40, 50 years.
Dan Lamb, thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show and telling us about the importance of trees.
Thanks, Valder.
I think that's a great idea.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.